Last week, water flooded fields and homes in the Gibson Flats area just south of Great Falls.
One person who lives there tells MTN's Margaret DeMarco so far there are no answers on who's responsible.
Residents in Gibson Flats say that last Wednesday water was gushing out of a broken pipe that was located right over here. But some residents believe this is not normal winter runoff.
February, somebody had hit it, took our mailboxes out. And of course, I assumed that there was it was took care of.
Ron Erpelding says once the water started to flow out of the broken pipe, he tried to fix it.
Got some basketballs and stuff and stuffed it down the hole and did it a couple times and it didn't hold. And then finally, the third time it did hold.
Erpelding says when he inquired about who was responsible to fix the pipe, no one took responsibility.
By Tuesday night, it went over. And at 3 a.m, the dogs woke me up. I went, tried to go back to sleep. I went back out here to check the cattle and baby calves, and they were already waist deep.
Erpelding says that this is when he went into work mode and loaded the cattle and baby calves onto his trailer. He couldn't see his sheep, and he thought he had lost them.
They were all cuddled into a place up to their chest in water. And of course, the water's ice cold. And when I finally start pulling them out, their legs wouldn't even work.
Ron's fields are now flooded, so friends and neighbors are watching some of his animals. He also had to lease pasture for the others.
Doing a lot of praying, and again, it's all you can do.
Now Ron says the water needs to drain through one little culvert, so it will be a while before it is all gone. In Gibson Flats, Margaret DeMarco, MTN News.